na po. We are going to try another landing. Prayerfully at this time, our captain, our pilot will make it. Thank you, Lord, for a successful mission sa Dumaguete. Nakakalain na po namin yung mag-asawa. We are installed as pastor of Sharon. Thanks, God, sa Oriental. At narito na po ang aming maneuvering pabalik sa Ninoy Aquino International Airport. Hopefully this time kalanding na po kami. So andyan po yung mga subdivision dito sa Pasay. May aircraft kasi sa runway. Hindi siya nakapag-landing kanina. Pababa.
1 second, again, you should have the landing in a few minutes. Please make sure that your seatbelts are safely fastened.
So, narinigan po natin. Sabi natin, stewardess. In a few minutes, we're going to land. Grabe po ang ulap. Kaya niyo po ba yan? Ako? Yes, maula po na may nilaan. Tayo niyo po. Yan na po. Thank God, we're approaching the Ninoy Aquino International Airport Terminal 2. Kita niyo po yung mga sasakyan sa baba. Inaana na po natin kanina yan. Approaching the Ninoy Aquino. Yan na po yung binabahan natin kanina, supposed to be. Pero we are not able to land because there is a plane in the runway. Yan na po. Yan na po. Yan na, napakaganda. Yung highway. Yan po. Ito po yung EDSA. We are now on the runway approaching and we are taking to land. Yan po, naka-landing na kami. Thank you, Lord.
you, Lord. Thank you for a good landing. Perfect landing.
Taking out po muna. Andito na kami. Mag-ayos na po ng mga gamit. See you mamaya sa ating broadcast.